Tonight, you might remember yesterday we told you about Christina. She is the mother of one of the players on the East Paulding Raiders fighting cancer right now. The team raised money to get her this blanket with the team picture on it. Tonight, we can tell you that Christina shared this photo with Caitlin Ross of her using the blanket during her last chemo treatment. She thanks everybody for their prayers and support during her journey, and she says she is moving on.